R++ in East Boca, and I have one of our amazing, fit, and fabulous moms, Holly Eckstein, with me. Hi, Holly, how are you?
Hi, Laura, I'm fabulous. How are you?
I am great. I'm so excited to be here. You guys have to come to Barre++. It is beautiful in here. I have a whole footage of touring the studio. So, Holly, tell me, the Fit and Fabulous Mom Contest is coming up on September 26th in Boca. What made you decide to join?
Other than you asking me and asking me. Last year I was diagnosed with cervical cancer, and I'm a spin instructor and I teach group fitness classes, and I got nervous that I wouldn't be able to do my regular regimen. I was nervous that I wouldn't be able to keep up with my girls, who are now 7 and 5.
Adorable.
And I decided from second one that I was going to kick this and do the best I can, and kept working out up until the date. And after, they told me no working out for 3 to 4 months,
right.
And I beat the odds.
Right.
I was back in the gym in 6 weeks.
Amazing.
So I knew if I could do that, I could get myself in shape to do Fit and Fabulous Mom.
Yeah. Oh, that's an amazing story, Holly. And that's going to help inspire so many women. I mean, you are living proof that you can beat cancer, and you can live a fabulous, wonderful life. And we're really, really excited and honored to have you
on the
Fit and Fabulous stage. I can't wait to see you.
And all the ladies out there, come join us. This is way out of my element, but if I can do it, you can too.
And that's it. It's really just about stepping out of your comfort zone, doing something you never thought you'd do, because once you do something like that, you know you can do anything. So, and it's fun. You're going to meet amazing moms. So everybody, please come join us September 26th, Boca Raton, Olympic Heights High School, and you can register at fitandfabulousmomcontest.net.
Come join us. It's going to be fun.
Thank you so much, Holly. See you on stage.
See you there.
My most memorable experience was just standing there and staring at my son and him just looking at me and being like, hey, mommy, yeah. And that just made it all worth it. It was
Fit and Fabulous Moms.
Some people always say that my music's loud. Sorry for party rocking.